When you spend as much time working outside like I do, chopping wood like this, it's not work anymore, it's passion. Now, you're gonna start with a good axe and a good piece of wood. So, you're gonna start